Hello everyone. In this lecture, we will be studying probabilistic interpretation and wave function. What is probability density? What are wave packets? So let's begin the session. Some points about the wave function. It describes the wave properties of a particle. It contains all the information related to a particle at any time. But wave function has no physical interpretation, but its absolute square has a physical interpretation. It is the intensity which gives us the probability density. Theek hai? These are the some basic points. Now moving to what is probability density. It is the probability of finding a particle at time t in an interval dr about the position r. Like this is the expression. This is the probability of finding that particle in a d cube element in space. This is the d cube volume element. So in this r to r plus dr range, the probability of finding the particle in this range and in this volume element is this probability. If we integrate over all space, this expression, we should get the probability. Total probability must be equal to 1. So we will be using this in the future. And now, what is the dimension of xi square? It is the length cube. With this expression, you know it is the volume element. It is the volume element. So it has the length cube dimension. And the probability has no dimension, so it should be length minus 3. Okay. Then, next, what are wave packets? In classical physics, you know the particle is well localized in space. But in quantum, material particle represented by a wave function, which depends upon the whole space. Therefore, they can't be localized. So we introduce the concept of wave packets, in which wave function is made to vanish everywhere except in the neighborhood. If this is the wave packet, then at x equal to 0, about x equal to 0, if here is a particle, then in the neighborhood, we have the wave function, and elsewhere we have to vanish away all the wave function except in the neighborhood of the particle. So it helps us to know the dynamics of the particle. Therefore, wave packet is localized wave function. Therefore, wave packet can be described as a localized wave function. Theek hai? Let's move to next slide. So basically, what is a wave packet? Wave packet is a group of waves of slightly different frequencies, amplitudes and phases, where they interfere constructively over a small space and destructively elsewhere. It is destructive. If we assign it as x equal to 0, therefore if we move towards 0, then the probability of finding the particle is high. As x is greater than as we move away from zero, then we have low probability. Then we have low probability. So this is it about the wave packets, and here we end the session. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment box, and thank you for watching.